To paint the shot glasses, mix alcohol and mica together. If you have shaky hands or just want really perfect lines, rubber bands are the way to go. Dry the paint a few hours before touching it. For an ombre effect, mix 3 to 4 different shades of the same color. The contrast should be gradual and subtle. Start with the light shade and end with the dark. Make sure to blend the shades well.